my greatest, I guess, point of coming here, besides talking to people about the Vietnam War and the memorial, is to remember the missing and the dead, because we won't be around and somebody has to remember them.